Ever been researching or benchmarking a competitor and want to get a quick but very thorough understanding of their organic search strategy? Well, that's exactly what we built Organic Search Overview for. Let's check it out. I'll admit, this page can look a little overwhelming when you first jump in, so let's take it section by section. This top row is the highest level overview, so you can size up competitors with just a quick scan. How many total search visits does this website get? Note, that's organic and paid combined. What is search as a percentage of total visits? What's the organic versus paid split? And what's the branded versus non-branded split? With that newfound high-level understanding, you can move down to the search traffic and engagement section, which lets you see trends over time for both traffic and engagement. Plus, sometimes you'll even see insights cards to proactively alert you of trends you may want to investigate so you never fall behind. The next section shows a search traffic breakdown by search engine as well as by search type, so you can see how much they're relying upon regular versus shopping, image, maps, and news search, if at all. Plus, you can see who's competing most closely with the analyzed website from an organic search perspective. Lastly, you get a juicy list of both this website's organic and paid keywords, as well as keyword insights you can explore more, keyword ideas, and trends you should definitely be aware of. Oh, and pro tip, you can also compare multiple websites at a time by adding them like this. And that's Organic Search Overview. As you can see, it's super handy for getting a quick understanding of any website's organic search activity. But also, it allows you to drill down deeper through linking out to other tools so you can uncover actionable insights that help improve your own search strategy. Enjoy.